What's up, everybody? Have something important that I want to talk to you guys about. Everybody always keeps on asking if I'm all right, if I'm all right, and the truth is, no, I'm not. For the last 7 years, I've been bullied and attacked by this guy named Music Biz Marty on YouTube. And this guy has done a lot to ruin my life, on top of almost killing me and attempting to kill me on multiple occasions. But in general, this guy has done a lot to hurt me. But nothing would compare to what happened to today. Now, I'm not gonna say their name out of respect for them. But today I lost the one person that means more to me than anything in this world because of all this shit. And in losing that person, it hurt me so bad. But it also made me realize a couple things too. It made me realize that I need to get away from these people. It made me realize that I need to get out. And it made me realize that I need to start being myself again. The me that I was before all this. I need to be that person again. And that's why, as of tonight, I am going back to my very roots as a gameplay channel. My very fucking roots. From before the music, from before all that. I'm going back to where I started. Which is why I'm here to make the announcement that I am officially retiring from music and from YouTube as a whole and focusing on being on here and on Kick and on Twitch. I don't want to be part of the troll community anymore. For the past 7 years, I've been trapped in the troll community against my will. I have been held there hostage against my will. And I don't want to be stuck there anymore. I don't want to be in that position anymore. I want to be myself again. And in order to be myself again, I need to go back to where everything began for me. Now, it's not to say that I won't still help music artists out, because I will. But as a recording artist, I'm done. I want to go back to my roots and be who I was before all this. And I want to put my main focus into that and show people what I can really fucking do when I'm not being harassed or attacked or bullied. I want you guys to be able to see that, because for the last 7 years, you guys have not been allowed to see that, and that's not fair to you. And most importantly, it's not fair to myself that I had to change. It's not fair to myself that I had to do what I had to do. I hated doing what I had to do all these years. I hated it. But that's why I'm going to be on here more often. I'm going to be on Kick a lot more. And I'm just going to stick to streaming. I am done doing the whole YouTube thing. YouTube is nothing but fucking toxic. These evil people on Facebook get to bully people while good, innocent people, or good people like myself who want to do good, suffer. And I'm sick of seeing people get hurt. I'm sick of watching those that I care about get hurt. I'm tired of watching people I care about walk out of my life. Like I said, because of all this shit, I lost the one person that I care most about, that I would give the world for. The one person that I would walk away from everything for. The one person that stuck by me when no one else really did. When shit got really hard the last few weeks. And I'm not saying that, you know, my friends didn't stand by me, because you guys did, and you guys are fucking awesome for that. And you know, it fucking hurts. More than anything, it fucking hurts. It fucking hurts losing the person that I love so much. The one person that I would give up everything for is now gone. Because these people threatened to dox them and attack them the same way they attacked me. The same way they attack me is the same way that they were attacking them. And it's not fair. It needs to stop. And what I don't understand is how there can be such evil people in this world. How is it that there can be someone that's so fucking evil in this world? I don't get it. Seven years ago, before this started, I was having fun. I was being myself. I was enjoying life. I had a great career going for me outside of music, which was me doing my gameplay videos. I was doing so good. But then my ex Candle happened, and then Marty happened. And that's why, as of the recording of this video, I've already deleted all my YouTube channels. Well, I haven't deleted them, but I've removed all the content. You guys are not going to find any content on there anymore. And I'm not going to be posting to YouTube anymore at all, period. YouTube is a toxic place to be right now. And I'm saying this for anybody that's thinking about doing YouTube. Please save yourself the trouble and don't do it. And if you do do it, please be very mindful. Because there are evil people out there. There are evil people on that platform that want to attack others for no reason. For the last 7 years, I've been victimized by these very same people that went after Chris Chan, who was mentally handicapped. These same people that got Chris Chan to do what he did and got him thrown in jail are the very same ones that have targeted me for no reason over the last several years. And I am tired of it. I am tired of not being able to be myself. I am sick to death and tired of not being able to do things that I enjoy without being harassed or attacked. But most importantly, I'm sick and tired of watching people I love and care about walk away because of these people. And that shit hurts more than anything in the world. Now, like I said, as far as music goes, as a vocalist, I'm done. I am done as a vocalist. But, like, you know, making beats and stuff like that and people that need the help, I'll still help them out. I had my shot and I took it. Now it's my turn to pass on the torch to someone else and let them take their shot. I took my shot and I won for a certain amount of time. Now it's my turn to pass on the torch to someone else. And yeah, Jake, I'm sure, bro. I'm very sure. I want people to be able to see the real me that I was before all this. And Jake himself can tell you. My little brother Jake here can tell you. Before all this, I was funny as fuck. I was always cracking jokes, always doing something funny in a video. I was always doing some funny shit. Like when I was doing gameplay videos, I was always cracking jokes, always doing funny voices, making people laugh. And I want to get back to that. I want to get back to being that person. I want to be able to show you guys who I really am when I'm not attacked. That person that I am when I'm getting attacked, that's not me. That's not who I ever wanted to be. I never wanted to be that person that they made me out to be. But as of today, I have to walk away from YouTube for good. I have to walk away from that. And for a short amount of time, I don't know, well, it may be a short amount of time, it may be a long period of time. But I am walking away from music as a vocalist. Now, I do have songs on BandLab, which I will be sharing the link to you guys if you guys would like it. I will be sharing the link to you guys so you guys can check out what I have. Because trust me when I say there's more than enough music there for you guys to check out. But other than those songs that are on BandLab that are posted, I'm not doing any music for a while. Because I want to go back to my roots. I want to go back to where it all began. I want to go back to where everything began. And I'm pretty sure someone on YouTube is gonna find this and repost it. But as of the ending of this live stream, my YouTube's already gone. I already deleted all the videos on there, so don't go looking for any content on there. I'm gonna try to keep my Twitch up as long as I can. I don't know how long it'll stay up, but I'm gonna try. I will be posting on here a lot more, and I also will be posting on Kick a lot more. And if you guys don't know what Kick is, message me and I will send you my Kick link. Kick is basically like the little brother of Twitch. But as far as being on YouTube goes, no. I'm not doing it anymore. That place is toxic and evil and vile and nasty. And I don't need to be around that. And why YouTube or the police haven't done anything about Marty, I don't understand. I don't understand why nobody's done anything about him. This man gets away with terrorizing people so much. And it hurts. It hurts me to know that there are other people that he terrorizes. It kills me inside to know that there's such an evil person on there doing this shit. And I don't like it. These people robbed me of my life. These people robbed me of a lot of things. Things that I want to get back. Things that I want to start doing again. Which is why, like I said, after this live stream's over here in a few minutes, my YouTube's going to be gone. You're not going to find any content on me except for what other people post. I'm not going back. Like I said, if you guys want my music, I'll send you the link to it. If you guys want my Kick, by all means, let me know and I will send you the link to my Kick so you guys can watch, as well as to my Twitch. But other than that, guys, I'm sorry, but I have to leave YouTube. I have to get away from everything. I need to get back to my roots. Maybe one day, and then in the distant future, when this is all over and I can come back, maybe one day in the very distant future, I'll be able to make videos again, I'll be able to do vlogs again and stuff like that. But as of right now, no. With that being said, I love you guys. If you guys want to know what happened, message me and I'll message you guys what happened. But other than that, fuck YouTube. And fuck the trolls. I'm gone.